When he came to Adam and Eve in the garden, he said, "Ah, eat of the fruit." You can be God yourself. Folks, that's the same lie that got Lucifer cast out of heaven. He said, "I will ascend to the heights. I will be like the Most High God." He was past breath. So he comes to Adam and Eve. He says, "Oh, you can be God yourself. Terrestrial, the garden of Eden. What's he doing today?" In the last days, to follow after the doctrine of demons, evil spirits, you can be God yourself. What does Herbert Armstrong and the Constitution say? You can be God yourself.
He simply dresses it up in terms of hockey. Oh, he's out to deceive.